Welcome to the Greg Coach Show. Today we're going to talk about a very, very important topic. The name of this topic is keeping the faith. Keeping the faith. That's the name of the topic. Thumbs up, like and share this video. Someone really needs to hear this great, great message. Today we talk about keeping the faith. Like and share this information. Number one, when you're keeping the faith in God, we know that we all have problems, we all go through downs and up things. Things go wrong in our life. But keeping the faith is very, very important. And without faith, it is impossible to please him. For whosoever draws near to God must believe that he exists and that he rewards those who seek him. So keeping the faith is very, very important. No matter what your life troubles go through, it's very, very important to keep your trust in God always. We all have problems. We all go through things. We all make mistakes in life. But keeping the faith in Christ is very, very important. Jesus said to them, I am the bread of life. Whoever comes to me shall not hunger, and whosoever believes in me shall not never thirst. That's what it's all about. Believing in Christ, keeping the faith in God, always, never giving up. Always do the right thing. Trust God for everything. Whether it's your job, relationships, or whether it's just making things happen in your life, you want to put God first in everything you do. I don't care what it is. Keep the faith in God. So that's the good message for the day. Keeping the faith in Jesus Christ. Another good word is, Jesus said unto them, if you can, all things are possible to them that believe it. All things are possible. That's Mark 9:23. All things are possible to him that believeth. So if you believe in God, you're keeping the faith, always do that. You can never go wrong when you believe in God. Another good scripture that talks about is, for the righteousness of God is revealed from faith, for the faith is it's written, the righteousness shall live by faith. That's Romans 1:17. The righteous shall live by faith. That's what it's all about. It's all about having confidence in God, not just yourself, but always in God first. Put him in everything you do. You cannot, trust me, you cannot go wrong, ladies and gentlemen. So keeping the faith in God, trusting in him for everything in your life, anything that you want, God has it. Another confidence thing is, always have confidence towards him, and that if he asks anything according to his will, he will do it, according to John 5:14. So you must keep your faith. Keep your faith in Christ in everything you do. Never waver, never give up. Always keep your faith in God. So whatever you do in life, wherever you go, wherever you talk to, whoever talks to you, always keep God first in your life. And guess what? You can never go wrong when you keep your faith in God. So that's what it's all about. So that's a good message for today. Keeping your faith in God and never give up. So let's say a quick prayer today that God will help us, you, me, and all, keep our faith, YouTubers, in God and whatever we do in life. Father God, in the name of Jesus, Lord, we come to you asking you, God, to help us keep our faith in you. And whatever we do, wherever we go, Lord, we always want to make sure we put you number one in our life. Help us, Father, to be able to walk right, talk right. Take out everything, Lord, that's not like you. Cleanse us and wash us, forgive us for our sins. And help us, Lord, to walk right and talk right and to keep the faith in you whenever we go through in life. That we know that we can trust you, Lord, in everything that we do. So keeping the faith in you, Lord, is where we want to be in our entire life. Thank you, Jesus, right now for helping me keep the faith in you. Well, that's the good message for today, folks. Keeping your faith in Christ. Because when you keep your faith in Christ, you can never go wrong. Thumbs up, like and share this video. Someone needs to hear this. Support us on Cash App, GREC, $Mantrap. That's Cash. Cash App, GREC, $MANTRAP. Please help us support our channel. We like to give back to the community and like to help others. So thank you again for coming to the Greg Coach Show. And remember, keep the faith. God bless you. Talk to you later. Bye-bye.